hunt for some big channels and possible flatheads tonight.
See the rig we've got? Rods, storage tanks.
We got some low water. We got the worst behind us, so we're in for a good night now.
What are we showing for our water temp tonight?
We got 75. It's come up a little bit.
75 degrees. It's come down from about 80 3 weeks ago. Should be a prime time for the flatheads to be hitting. You want to tell us about the technique we're going to be using tonight?
Well, we're going to try some secret stuff. Larry brought some secret bait, a little bit of raw shrimp. We're going to give that a try. Never tried that before, so that should be fun. We got some creek chubs, and we got some bullheads. Seems like they've been turned on here the last week or so. One or two of the days anyways. We've had a couple skunks as well, so hopefully this is the day we'll hit them.
So the weather conditions today was about got about 85. Strong winds gusting up to 30 miles an hour. It's going to be light breezing tonight, probably winds around 10 miles an hour. 95 is forecasted for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Labor Day.
We're good to go.
Let's do it.
What we have here is just a big funnel. We have a big shallow flat over here. Real deep, or real wide, just all riffle. You couldn't even go over that with the boat right now. And then on this other side here, we have this cut bank. You can see where it's cutting against the bank. And the current's probably going. I don't know. What do you think here, Larry? 4 miles an hour?
It's got to be at least four, maybe five. It's going really good.
Basically, we have a big trough. I mean, right there, you can see the white water coming off that log right there. So basically, those fish are forced through here. If you can spot to put a bait, we'll probably try that.
Back in the water. Probably going to be around 6 pounds. Caught that one on live shrimp. Actually, I'm sorry, not live shrimp, but fresh shrimp, uncooked. Been hearing about it for years. Decided, let's try something a little different and got some fast results.
I'm a believer. That was 3 minutes your line was in the water.
Well, let's see if we get lucky a second time here.
Nice fish.
Thank you, sir.
All right, now I'm really a believer.
He's got a little head. Oh, he doesn't have any whiskers.
No, they are. They're all...
Water temp's about 75 degrees. Pulled up to a log jam. It's our second fish boated in about...
15 minutes, two fish.
Yep. Ooh. Easy.
It's ready to go.
What'd you get for a length on that one, Darren?
Oh, I didn't even measure it. I'm going to say probably about the same.
Broken away. 25 inches.
25 inches, same as yours.
Quality fish.
All right. Freight train.
Another nice channel.
We're all about that same size. Okay, I think I can get this one.
Think so? Nice looking fish.
Oh, yeah, they're all about that same size. I guarantee it's not the same one though. This one has whiskers.
Yep.
Can you have me a bit of pliers here?
Come right up.
Tell you what, I'll take these 25 inch channels all day long. They're fun.
When they come up, they hit it like a ton of bricks.
That one hit like a freight train. Good looking fish.
Quality.
It might not be 25, close, 24. Got a real defined lateral line on this one. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's really defined. They're getting chunky.
Whoa. A quick release.
All right.